Every time we bring a juvenile in from the wild, we're always concerned about their health. And while this guy is seeming bright and responding to therapy, we're still just taking it one day at a time. While we're caring for this animal 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we have people in the pool with him at all times. In addition to the people that we have right in the pool, we have additional support staff. So those are the people that are involved in cleaning, in preparing formula, in making sure that he's well cared for outside of the actual pool. Additionally, we've also had a chance to bring up some of the experts that we have from zoos and aquariums around the country to provide advice and expertise on working with this little guy. Every morning with this beluga, we start with a morning assessment. It allows us to have a chance to see if there have been any changes since the day before. We start with listening to his heart and chest. We then bring out an ultrasound and have a chance to look at his abdomen and make sure that he's handling his new formula okay. We put our hands on his skin and make sure that his molt is doing well and get a feel for how he's feeling and acting. Mostly, we just have to make sure that we're constantly reevaluating how he's progressing during his treatment.
We're getting there.
While the beluga started suckling on the end of a small tube and then progressed to suckling on a nipple from a bottle, he still hasn't started taking in enough calories to make sure that he can make it through his day. So we're supplementing at this time by giving him those calories through a tube feeding to make sure that he gets every single one of his medications as well as enough calories to get him through the day.